Great pleasure to ask Una Gore to bring our best in show judge into the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Robin Newhouse, please. A very good friend of Windsor, Robin Newhouse awards CC across three groups, and told me this afternoon he is absolutely delighted to be judging best in show. Best in show at the favourite show, Windsor. One more time, a very warm Windsor welcome to Robin Newhouse. So, on terrific Thursday, day one, the winner of the toy group, the Italian Greyhound.
Just to let you know, Amy, it's not the group judges, they are members of the committee.
The winner was the Basset Griffon, Basset Griffon, Borgia Petit, Popping the Hound, Fabulous Friday, Silver Terrier, the Terry Blue, Emerging Victorious, followed by the Utility Group. The winner was the French Bulldog. Day three, Super Saturday. The working group, and it was a Siberian Husky. And last night, late on, it was the Pembrokeshire Welsh Corgi to take the pastoral group. This is going to be a sensational Sunday for the Gundog winner, the Golden Retriever.
Oh, good.
Table comes into position.
very cute. I don't like corgis. I'm not so keen on these.
1,269
total French bulldogs. Do you know what that next
thing is? Siberian Husky.
No, the black thing.
Oh, a Kerry Blue Terrier. Yeah.
Kerry Blue Terrier. Only female in this line.
Oh yes, they put the beard on that as well,
but they
can't stop it.
So put your hands together. All the toy group winner, 1892, the Italian Greyhound.
Robin Newhouse is judging this, by the way, Pat.
The French Bulldog.
I'll tell you why I haven't zoomed in. It's because the quality of the video goes really bad if I zoom in.
The working group took centre stage first. Super Saturday, another group judging debut. This time it was Bridget Vogel. She sent through the Siberian Husky male, 5296. Judged in the room by Zena Thorne Andrews. Almost identical number of working breeds. Her dogs, 853. So those of the terriers, 10% of the show.
Thank you. At least.
The Siberian Husky.
Thank you.
Don't forget to like and share.
12% of the show, Robin chose 6338. By Carol Smith. The Pembroke Welsh Corgi.
I'm on 166 people.
167.
I need one more person.
The Golden Retriever!
I'm just trying to zoom, but it's not actually letting me, if anybody's wondering why. Oh, there we go. PBGV.
Boards in place, please.
It's tension building it.
Yeah, that's who's going to be very soon, we will know. So with the boards in place, best in show, Windsor 2018 goes to the Siberian Husky. Reserve West End Show to the City Lassie, Congratulations to the other five. Siberian Husky and the PBGB. A huge round of applause, please, for our judge, Robin Sadler. Robin, you have thoroughly owned Poker. Sorry, Robin. It now gives me great pleasure to ask Uri Gort to escort our best puppies in show and judge into the ring. One more time, a warm Windsor welcome to Windsor. So the winner of the toy is the Bichon Frise. And the military schnauzer topping the utility puppy group. Followed by the New Bounder, winner of the Working Country. The Bearded Collie. Won the Pastoral Country, and as you've just seen, the Cocker's Spaniel. The Terrier winner lives in France, and they know that the Terrier will come back. They will need to return to that short notice.
And I said, Christine Show, which is a skirt. And he thought that was very funny.
And Lynn has judged each of these six players on their respective days.
That looked like a puppy to me.
Oh, trust me, it is.
She's going to just refresh herself and ask if
she's so one missing.
Yeah, somebody hasn't come back and somebody hasn't been able to come back.
So this is the Bichon Frise. In the 1-2-4 row, just in the lead by Terry Wilcock. Come into the central room first.
of my mind.
No, you've got veterans next.
Right.
So we're doing best poppy intro. It's going to be Ireland's voice. I'm too late to ask because she's walking too
long.
Oh, goodness, I'm going to get a B-show, please.
The third best poppy intro.
Yeah.
The B-show pre-day. Congratulations to those others.
Thank you.
A huge congratulations.
Hello, Margaret Meyer.
And the B-show pre-day. Big round of applause to our judge, who's done a great job all week. And now, for the last two
CCs
the Rosa. Two. Best copy of show, Windsor 2018. The Newfoundland. Thank you to Royal Crown, too. And the Bichon Frise.
It's going to leave that on the tripod for a short while.
Okay, would you like to take them round?
One more class.
Thank you very much.
We have best veteran. One more class.